Anthony Lopez, Assistant Service Manager for Houston Branch 501. I handle the day-to-day functions of the shop, making sure that technicians have what they need in order to do their jobs properly. I also manage the day-to-day on the field service side, making sure the field service technicians' trucks are maintained, they're getting what they need in a timely manner out in the field, and making sure the dispatchers are responding to those field technicians and to our customers in a timely manner. Service is very important. You can buy a piece of machinery, but after it leaves the sales floor, service department has to pick that up and show that we're still there for you after you purchase that machine. So service plays a huge role in customer retention and them being able to have faith in us and have faith in the piece of equipment that they're buying. So I actually started in the automotive industry. I started as an advisor at a car dealership. I was always interested in the heavy equipment that I would pass by on the freeways, in the subdivisions. From there, it took off. It's been a great company to work for, and I've loved it and never looked back. I've been at WPI for almost 7 years. I've gone from a service writer to a field service dispatcher, and then from there, I've come on to as an assistant service manager. That's another great thing about WPI is they definitely promote within, and they're big about promoting within. They're very family oriented. They definitely treat you here as if you are family. We're constantly smiling, laughing, joking with each other. We know when it's time to get down to work, we get down to business, but you know, we definitely make it fun. Outside of work, I do spend a lot of time with my grandpa. A lot of my time is spent with my family on my days off. My two daughters, they love to fish, so I do a lot of fishing with them. We'll go down to Galveston, go down over to the piers, and we do a lot of fishing. They know what a Komatsu is, and they know what Komatsu Yellow is. Do they pass machinery on the freeway, and they know, you know, that, oh, that's one of your pieces of equipment? Yes, it is.